Hi friends, welcome to Sana's YouTube's set exam related 10 questions. Now we questions go to Man is the measure of all things. Is the view most preferred by which of the following schools of philosophy? Option A. Naturalism. Option B. Pragmatism. Option C. Buddhism. Option D. Gandhism. Man is the measure of all things. Is the view most preferred by which of the following schools of philosophy? Answer: Option B, Pragmatism. Next one. A lamp can never light another lamp unless it continues to burn its own flame. This statement implies that options nokka. Option A, the teacher preparation program should be continuously evaluated. Option B, the teacher should continuously attend education programs. Option C, the teacher should go on learning continuously. Option D, the teacher should teach so as to enlighten pupil. A lamp can never light another lamp unless it continues to burn its own flame. This statement implies that answer option C, the teacher should go on learning continuously. Which of the following will be the most useful one in developing values among students? Option A, community prayer. Option B, recreational activities. Option C, incidental situation in the classroom and outside. Option D, intensive training program. Answer option C, incidental situation in the classroom and outside. The philosophy of basic education goes with the name of option A, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. Option B, Mahatma Gandhi. Option C, Swami Vivekananda. Option D, Sri Aurobindo Ghosh. Answer option B, Mahatma Gandhi. To provide community experience to the students, a teacher should option A, provide opportunities of working with the community. Option B, give lectures of community life. Option C, arrange lectures of eminent members of community. Option D, arrange film shows showing real community life. To provide community experience to the students, a teacher should provide opportunities of working with community. Option A. Sociology of education denotes which of the following? Option A, an application of sociology to the understanding of educational problems. Option B, a kind of educational technology. Option C, kind of scientific study of society. Option D, a science which studies primitive societies. Sociology of education denotes option A, an application of sociology to the understanding of educational problems. Secularism as a value of education is the contention of option A, socialism. Option B, democracy. Option C, integration. Option D, modernization. Secularism as a value of education is the contention of option B, democracy. Putting the child into situation and providing him with the means of dealing with it is the most general method of education according to option A, idealism. Option B, existentialism. Option C, realism. Option D, naturalism. Putting the child into the situation and providing him with the means of dealing with it is the view of option D, naturalism. Okay, general method of education according to naturalism. Which of the following terms best describe Darwin's approach to psychological subject matter? Option A, behaviorism. Option B, functionalism. Option C, structuralism. And option D, reductionism. Which of the following terms best describe Darwin's approach to psychological subject matter? Option B, functionalism. Next one. Tash considered mind as a bundle of independent faculties such as memory, imagination and reasoning. Option A, behaviorism. Option B, psychoanalysis. Option C, faculty psychology. Option D, cognitive psychology. Dash considered mind as a bundle of independent faculties such as memory, imagination and reasoning. Option C, faculty psychology. Okay, thank you. Keep watching. ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടാൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, യൂസ്ഫുൾ ആയി തോന്നുകയാണെങ്കിൽ ഫ്രണ്ട്സിനോടും ഷെയർ ചെയ്യാനും മറക്കല്ലേ. താങ്ക് യു.